Latest name in the frame for the job at the Banksy Stadium is David Kelly, a name well known to Walsall fans, of course, a really popular as a player for Walsall during the 1980s. David, more popular known as Ned Kelly. Of course, he's been back to the club most recently as assistant boss under Dean Smith, and left after only 9 days at the start of 2013, which created a bit of a stink, it has to be said, but nevertheless he's now joint favourite in the latest betting for the Walsall job, together with John Wood, of course, who's already said that he doesn't want it. Although the contenders, of course, John Whitney, the physio, who's currently along with Ward and Neil Cutler in charge of first team affairs, has refused to rule himself out. Mark Cooper as the Express and Star revealed last week, interest in the job, as well as Lee Clark, but unclear whether they are on the club's radar as yet.